faut même plus de raison pour s'y aller.
Message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about to purge against enemies of the state and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
We best get to him first. What in the hell?
These men were National Guard. Robespierre's escort. Damn, if we've lost him.
Panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what happened. Elise, what happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Robespierre.
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back, that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hold up nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riots, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right. Where is Robespierre?
It took him that way.
Reinforcements arrive. You are a hero. Get in. Come on, then.
slot until reinforcements arrive. You are a hero.
The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Best get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.
Be it known that the Paris Commune, by dint of its actions protecting the criminal Robespierre, is now in open rebellion against the nation. So the Nash have been dispatched to apprehend the traitor Robespierre and his followers. Citizens are advised to remain in their homes while justice is carried out. Be it further known that citizen Robespierre, citizen Henriot, is being declared will share their fate upon the guillotine. Revolutionary justice shall prevail.
bloody counter-revolutionary!
Damn him. I sent him. Me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
No. Where's Germain? Elise.
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
Then run.
The temple. I should have known. I hope you enjoy revolutionary justice, monsieur.
Seize him!
La charité bien ordonnée commence par soi-même.
We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Gemma, take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
Shit! It's been like flies around. Dream that. Strange.
Where did he?
Ah, that is shadow.
What the hell was that?
So the prodigal returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax revenue. The darkness cannot protect you. You've become quite the thorn in my side. A waste of my time. I assume Robespierre was your doing as well. No matter. His reign of terror served its purpose. The metal has been fired.
Oh, please! Better than that.
Stop what you like. There's no difference. Why?
Laughable!
Did Belek indoctrinate you so thoroughly that you do his bidding even now? The direct approach.
How? What?
Thank you. Not dreaming.
Stop!
You'll pay for that!
Please!
Mademoiselle de la Serre as well.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge now. Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. Hello? Power? No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. For centuries, we focus our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state. You cannot hide. Caught in the very lie he crafted to shepherd the mountain. He is caught in the very head. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses. And you think that will accomplish anything? I have. And you think that.
Did you think this day would never come? said we got to avenge him. That your crime would go unanswered.
Is it? Revenge, is it? Your powers are fast.
How wide of vision was your grab for power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. I will find you. I have you now. Did your father teach you nothing? The order has... corrupt. So innocent. So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power, we abandoned our purpose. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you!
And you think that will accomplish the wake of revolution? The order will adapt. Think yourself safe in your shadows. They will retreat to the shadows and will at last be the secret masters we were meant to be. So come, kill me if you can. I've already won.
I can't find an opening.
You'll have to take him. Take him together. I'm almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
Bravo, you've slain the villain. That is how you cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. Not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seemed the standing seemed fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted me. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Molay. Through his writings, I understood. Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Molay. And I'd been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot, to wash the world clean and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy, find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
A new order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Appears we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be the hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place. But it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
Data, more DNA samples, anything to help our cause. We'll be in touch when we need you. Count on it.